So me and my older son are out exploring in our woods. Came across a snake and a couple other things. And now I've come across an old skeleton head. I'm assuming that this may be a squirrel. I don't know, that is kind of big though. So I'm gonna take it home and try to figure out what it is. Pretty weird.